Thanks.
Here we go. My turn. My turn.
My turn.
Go. Leave it to me. My turn.
Can you handle this?
I'll handle this. What? Rain upon us!
My turn. Leave it to me.
No.
Wait, it reflected all our attacks.
That's cheating.
And this, children, is what we call reactive armor. Think of it as a protective field that the pilot can activate at will. They originally designed it to defend against tank assaults, but as you can see, that's not its only use.
This thing's specs must be out of...
Green?
Hey, what are you...
You're not. It's the same as when you fought the Viscount.
No, don't!
Don't do it, Green!
So this must be that power of yours, the sea magic. I wonder if it'll really give you the strength to take down this Spiegel.
If I go full force, it'll probably cost me my life. But if that's what it takes to keep them all safe, then that's the price I'll pay.
Lynn!
You don't have to do this!
Dost thou desire the power?
And I are of one accord, a covenant can be made. Thou hast but to call out my name. One in whom dwells the flame, awakener.
This voice...
It looks like all the conditions have finally been met.
Celine,
you can talk?
Yes, yes, quite eloquently too. But that's not important right now. Right now, you need to stay focused. You should know his name already. You saw it deep within the realm of the Great Shadow.
She's right. I remember the name. It feels so familiar. Like I've always known.
Hey,
Heed my call.
Valimar, the Ashen Knight!
Save their skins this time. Playtime's over, brats. Unless you have a death wish, I suggest you get the hell out of here.
What was that? Was the Provincial Army bombarding the town? Wait! No!
Is that what C was talking about?
Reen, how did you... Is this one of the great knights from the ancient legends?
So the tales are true.
You see before you one of the divine knights, incarnations of the great power, the Ashen Knight, Valimar.
Oh, damn it! This wasn't in the plan. It shouldn't have been able to move you.
Knowledge was granted to you. But you've got a more pressing issue to deal with right now. And this divine knight doesn't have a weapon yet either.
You're mine!
It evaded that attack like a trained duelist.
Like Greenwood.
Figured out the basics.
Reen!
Is he inside that thing making it move?
That's awesome! I recognize that stance. The eight leaves one blade style is unarmed for.
You're just full of surprises, aren't you?
Huh. Looks like you might be able to handle this after all.
The Eight Leaves One Blade School has a form we use if we're disarmed or have to fight without a weapon. And believe me, Master Ka-Fi drilled it into me so thoroughly, I could do it in my sleep.
Sounds like you owe him a thank you next time you see him. Watch out, here she comes!
Let's see what we can do!
They need at the west exit and then some.
Damn.
Whoa, hold up just a sec. Aren't you forgetting something?
That voice...